Hey everyone, welcome to Plants and Politics. This is Gina. So there's been some news in the Epstein, Maxwell cases, more specifically the cases that revolve around and involve Alan Dershowitz, of course, who is a well-known attorney. He's a regular on Fox News. He's a defender of Donald Trump. For anybody listening who doesn't know, he had been accused by one of Epstein's alleged victims, Virginia Giuffre. They have both sued each other back and forth. Dershowitz recently made a big deal about trying to get information from a man named Les Wexner. So he is the owner, he's the CEO of L Brands, which is the parent company of Victoria's Secrets and The Limited, a few other places. Well, letters have now been released. So the judge did unseal some documents. And what came out was that Mr. Wexner, in a letter to the judge, agreed to provide a written deposition and said that he was willing to make his attorney available for testimony as well. So this was something that Alan Dershowitz had been requesting. He wanted to depose both of them. He also was requesting various documents because Dershowitz believes that, or at least he alleges, that Virginia Giuffre is basically just trying to extort money from various wealthy men. That is his allegation against her. That's his defense. So Wexner has come forward in the letter, at least, and said that he's willing to do this written deposition. He's not willing to sit for a deposition in person, but he's willing to provide this written deposition to prove that he had no knowledge of any type of extortion scheme by Virginia Giuffre. Also, in an unsealed document that was written in June of 2019, so a little over a year ago, there was a letter to Dershowitz's attorney, and Wexner's attorney said in the letter that he has no information to support Dershowitz's claim of an extortion plot. And another letter also was recently unsealed, and it was a letter from Virginia Giuffre. So she wrote in a separate letter that she and her legal team would like the depositions to proceed because she believes that it would prove that Alan Dershowitz is lying, that he's falsely accusing her, and it would put this matter to rest. So lots of back and forth, lots of finagling over documents, what to keep sealed, what to unseal, what people want to get a hold of. But essentially, when you break it all down, it's Virginia Giuffre alleges that she was forced to have sex with Alan Dershowitz when she was still underage. Alan Dershowitz denies it. Alan Dershowitz is trying to, in my opinion, deflect and make it look like Virginia Giuffre is just a gold digger and out for money from anyone she can get it from. And this was his latest attempt. It doesn't look like it's going too well. So we'll see what else comes out. As always, guys, like, share, subscribe. I will talk to you soon. Take care. Thanks for listening to Plants and Politics. The only way we can take our country and power back is to spread the truth and build an army. So remember to like, follow, subscribe, and share on Facebook, YouTube, and wherever you listen to your podcasts. Thanks again.